Hello and welcome back to my kitchen, Bhavna's kitchen. Very quick and easy dal makhani recipe using electric pressure cooker or you can use stovetop pressure cooker. Just one single pot you can make this delicious yummy curry easily. All you need to do is just make some plant. I usually soak rajma and urad overnight and chana dal for a couple of hours. So let me show you how I prepare this curry. To prepare dal makhani, I use 1 cup of urad, black gram bean, 1/4 cup of chana dal, Bengal gram, 1/4 cup of rajma, kidney beans. I prefer to soak urad, kidney beans, rajma overnight or at least 6 to 8 hours. Wash urad and rajma several times until water runs clear and then cover and let it soak. In the morning or just about 2 to 3 hours, I soak chana dal. So here is washed and soaked chana dal. Let me show you how urad and rajma looks like after soaking overnight. So they have swelled almost double, as you can see. And here I have chana dal soaked couple of hours. I drain out water from beans, legumes and lentils. Here I have onion, tomato and ginger garlic paste. I will be using some of the spices as well. First I'm going to use the saute function. By default, it's 5 minutes only, so I'm going to increase the time up to 10-15 minutes. 12 minutes would be good enough to finish my saute function. Heat up a tablespoon of oil and 1/2 tablespoon of ghee, clarified butter, add 2 minced seeds, jeera, turmeric powder, haldi, add finely chopped onion. Give it a stir. Add ginger garlic paste, adrak, lahsun, ground coriander cumin powder, dhania jeera powder, red chili powder as per your taste. Stir again. Saute onion for a little bit. When onions get slightly brown, add tomato. Add salt as per your taste. Stir again and cook tomato for a little bit. You can cover if you have the lid. Let's check. Tomato is cooking nice. It has got soft. At this time, ready to add dals, legumes and beans. So this is chana dal, Bengal gram, and rajma and urad, kidney beans and black Bengal gram. So everything is going into the pot now. And here I have 1.5 cups of water. And this time ready to cover the cooker. And make sure your whistle is facing to pressure, not releasing the pressure. And now I want to cook dal makhani for 30 minutes. So I'm going to use the stew function and then increase to 30 minutes and done. Here I have the rice ready to go with dal makhani. Cooking function is over. So let's check how our dal makhani looks like. Release the air if any left in there before opening the cooker, and carefully open. Give it a good stir. Everything is just perfect. Now the only thing to check is if rajma is done. If rajma is done, everything else will be done. And as you can see, it broke easily when I was trying to get it out. It's nice and soft, as you can see. So the curry is ready. While it is still hot, add garam masala if desired. And because it is dal makhani, add makhan, butter. Stir again. You can also add cream if desired. Butter will make curry nice and smooth. Butter has melted and I am ready to serve this curry. Here I have my handi. And my mouth is watering. Look at this curry. This curry goes really well with rice. Smear cream on top. And here I have julienne cut ginger, adrak. Top it up. Dal makhani with julienne cut adrak ginger. And squeeze lemon or lime juice before serving. Dal makhani with rice, yummiest combination ever. Alright, so here I have my yummy looking dal makhani ready to serve with rice. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please do like and comment below, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for new recipe videos every week. And also please do visit my website bhavanaskitchen.com for new recipe tips, tricks and ideas in the kitchen. Thank you for watching and see you soon.